have you?
No, I haven't seen it yet. I haven't seen it on the jersey yet. Oh, no way. Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what to say. It's, like, surreal just to have my artwork on something like this. Like, far out. Yeah, that's amazing. My name's Billy Reynolds, and I've been a part of the School to Work program for a year. My great-grandmother's from Stolen Generation, and her mother was also from around Nowra area. The Riverflow artwork was just an inspiration of mine. I just got in the zone all of a sudden, just started an artwork, and it came out with that. So Riverflow is based on life in the middle, represents people moving forward in their lives. On the outsides are the direction that they get put in. The artwork going in Yunata, which means sun and moon in Dharawal language. The artwork represents emus and kangaroos living amongst each other where their trails are down the side of the jersey. The colours I used for the sun and the moon being white, orange and black. I used that to complement the West Tigers colours. To see the boys run out with my design on their jersey, that's just going to be surreal. It's been a dream of mine for a long time and I can't wait for it. I love the Indigenous round just to celebrate Australia's First Nations people, and I think it's a really good thing that NRL has made. I feel like I'm going to be a bit gobsmacked, think it's not real, because I've just been thinking of it for such a long time, but yeah, I'm definitely going to be very happy. I'd just like to thank West Tigers for the opportunity and Jason for giving me the email to get me to do this, and none of this would have ever happened. I'd like to thank everyone that supported me, and yeah.